Everett residents are asked to be on the lookout for this invasive grasshopper. It's called the Egyptian grasshopper. The State Department of Agriculture says they could be a pest to crops, orchards, and vineyards. The grasshopper is unusually large and has striped eyes. The adults are usually olive, gray, or brown in color. The younger ones can be green. If you spot one, you're asked to take a photo of it, just like this, and send it to the Department of Agriculture for identification.